All right. Back at again, my friends. Continuing along with our men, man Mesut. Don't really remember what we're supposed to do. So, I need to go Bloodhoof Village. Okay, Bloodhoof Village. Kodo Rock. Kodo Rock's around here, though. Right? Yeah. I think Kodo Rock was back there. So we're gonna do that first. I can't wait. August 27th this year is when Classic launches live. I've just been watching streamers play the beta. Even though I'm playing this, I watch streamers play the beta and talk about it. It's just so exciting that this has actually happened. Yeah, Kodo Rock is here. Somewhere around here. Hope it is. Pretty sure I've seen it. Am I just misremembering? Nope, there it is. Excellent. Hi there, mister. Minor manifestation of Earth. You're not that minor. Oh, Mesut, pleased as this Earth to have you here. Bound together in body and spirit, you will go forward knowing the magnitude of your strength, the planes, your patience, the world itself, your essence. Standing before the Earth humbly is all that is required of you for you to pass this rite, but the others are not as passive. They may be chaotic and often violent, but such is the nature of the elements. Nice. Save some time, Hearthstone back to the village, and then just run up to the other place. Good on that. Okay. Alright. Get rid of that. Mm-hmm. Nice. And there he is.
Greetings, traveler.
Look at that. I'm not gonna hit for a while with my stave, cause this level, since this enemy is level 6, it'll be harder to hit that with a low level that I have in staves, cause I've been using a mace. But I'm gonna rack it up quickly. Oh, nice. And yeah, I'm just gonna attack this guy. I drop that. Just gonna attack, and I'm just gonna pump up my skill in staves really quick. I still don't know whether I want to go one-handed with a shield or two-handed. I've tried a shaman before with the intention of taking it dual wielding, but I want to see what a slower one-hander will do with it. One of the downsides, of course, of having a slow two-hander is that you don't attack as fast, so the enemy will get off more hits on you if you can't hit them. If you can hit them, then of course you do more damage, but the way it is now, the fact that I have this totem that gives me extra armor... Oh, whoa! Okay. Run, forest. hit him up on the way out. I don't know what profession I want to be. I don't know yet. Figure that out later. Nice. Okay. Cool. I'm gonna... If I'm gonna be hunting, that's not a bad idea. But I don't know. I'll investigate. I'll think about what I wanna do. I don't need to make a decision quite yet. So let's go do this Rite of Vision quest. Bingo. Kodo. Kodo. Maybe it will take up leatherworking. Leatherworking and skinning. Cause I'm gonna be I wanna cook with this guy. I do have my warlock, so I need to supply him with potions. Cause as a shaman I can wear leather, so I would like to outfit myself well. Is a really powerful totem. I mean, that's really good. I read somewhere that it was a 50% reduction in movement speed. That's insane. I think warriors get that on like a tier 3 talent or something like that. And a like, hamstring? It's insane. Prairie wolf paws, plane strider. Oh, and another one. Wow. How big of a hub this was. Nice. Tribal fire. Once you have re-ingested the holy waters, vision follow you to your destiny. Okay, cool.
What brings you here?
Oh, Mazranok. I have killed him once. I've only seen him like twice. Induce a vision. That's a long vision induction. I guess it makes sense. It's a vision. Hey, there's a wolf. There's a wolf. Oh no. Oh no. How many wolves are there? Oh fuck. No. I think that's my wolf. Because I did this first. Okay, well, they are going the same direction. Torn are such a cool looking race. Oh, it's like right up here. I'm just gonna go, like a path trail up here. Like right there, or something. It would be cool if I could find Mazranok again. I really came across him just by accident, like right here. I think it was just by Ashigath, my undead priest. I made the run over here, but I was like way higher level when I came here, so it wasn't much of a fight. Yeah, didn't drop shit, but you know, there's always a chance I can find it. Plus you get one, you check off one of the things for one of the achievements. Is it, do they have achievements at this point? I don't remember. I feel like they do. I can't remember, but I feel like there was achievement for like killing 50 super rare monsters in the game, and Mazranok was one of them. I think I've only ever found like two or three. Another one was like a gigantic like swoop, one of those vulture things, in a Westfall. And I feel like Ungaro found like a super rare dinosaur, and that was pretty cool. That one killed the fuck out of me though. Oh, it's right up there. Yeah, I'll take those. Red rocks. Cool. I'm just gonna start killing things now. Cool. We're just gonna kill some stuff. Target Mesut. 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 Oh, I can't even. I don't know. I think the one-handed is better. That is a large difference. I'll need to think about that. Oh, hi, Rain. Thank you. haven't decided how I want to play Mesut. If I want to, like... Because I have, like, one or two Horde characters. I'm mainly Alliance, honestly, on this... With this. But... I need to go get a bag. Do I want my other characters to help me out? Like, buy me bags, stuff? I think the answer is yes. I kind of want to do that. Once Classic launches, it'll be fresh server, and I'll be leveling from scratch again. And I actually heard, who was it? Asmongold, I think? One of the streamers, or a couple of them were talking, and they mentioned, like in Diablo 3, like having seasons where every once in a while they open a fresh server that will last for like a month or two. You can just hop on there with nothing and just start from scratch. Something like that is appealing to me. But I think for this guy, I'm gonna just hop on my other... some other tunes and send him money and bags and shit like that. I think my warlock is an herbalist. And he can send him some potions to help him out. Buy him some stuff. Buy him some sweet gear. It's not really worth doing until I get to the Bloodhoof Village, because that's the first place with the mailbox. But now that I'm there, there we go. Ooh, nice. Okay, egg. Small egg. I can't use it anyway, so I'm just gonna drop that. Get that. Motherfucker. Right there. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I think we're gonna pick up leather working and skinning. I think we're gonna do that. Damn. normally. Okay. Yeah, alright, I just need a bigger bag. That's all there is to it. So I am gonna see what I can find. Let's get to this inn and see if I can just send this guy some stuff. Alright, back at it. I just bought myself a bag, big bag. Got some money left over. So once I make it to Thunderbluff, I can outfit my guy. But I just picked up leatherworking and skinning, so we're good with that. We're gonna just cook some meat right here. I'll open the right action bar for the mundane stuff. Let's see. Got quite a bit to do. Complaints, riders, prairie wolves, Palmains. They are to the south. Cave to the west. Look at them. Swoop. Got a lot. Got a lot to do.